man? What's taking you so long? You're almost out of time. This definitely looks bad, but it's from the 70s. It's supposed to look bad. Lucas?
X to the Z, the pimper of rides.
Hey, you gotta get up. This looks weird. Come on, man. I'm here to pimp your ride. So what's the occasion for the costume?
I was just in the basement searching for the Vestal Orb.
Ah, the Vestal Orb. You can never have too many of those. Now, what happened to your paint job?
It got scratched when I tried to make a drawbridge up there.
Yeah, because everybody needs a drawbridge, too. So what kind of car is this?
This is a 1972 Passion Wagon.
1972 is probably the last time this wagon saw any Passion. Yo, what is all this?
You gotta have Galgarath with you when you roll, you know?
That's what you don't do. You don't roll with Galgarath. All right, Lucas. I can see this is a desperate situation for many reasons. Let me get those keys from you. Here we go. Interior work, then I got a hookup for you. And this guy ain't standing still, so you gotta go get it fast. man, this X to the Z. You are running out of time. Get that bride, Pimp. Now, Lucas, your passion wagon looked like it lost all of its drive, if you know what I mean. But we gave it the love it deserved, and now, check out your brand new ride.
Wow! Wow! Whoa! This is awesome! Oh, wow.
Come on, let's go check it out. Lucas, these are P7 Pro Sport rims.
Oh, that's what rims are. Guy, they're cool.
Huh, great minds think alike. That's the same part. Now check it out, Lucas. Your ride's not invisible anymore. We hit you up with your own custom paint job.
Oh, wow. That is completely magnificent. Dude, I love it.
Meanwhile, Lucas, it's important your car looks good on the inside, too. So check this out. This is hand-stitched leather padding with silver inlays.
Oh, wow. Dude, that is so awesome. That's like winning a roll on a +5 Saber of Flame.
Couldn't have said it better myself, Lucas. Okay, Lucas, check out your chrome detailing.
Whoa, cool.
But check this out instead. So you've seen both rides. It's decision time, Lucas.
That's cool. I really like that.
All right, just one more thing. You've officially been pimped. Good work. Now, Lucas, your passion wagon looked like it lost all of its drive, if you know what I mean. But we gave it the love it deserved, and now, check out your brand new ride.
Wow! Wow! Whoa! This is awesome! Oh, wow.
Come on, let's go check it out. Lucas, these are P7 Pro Sport rims.
Oh, that's what rims are. Guy, they're cool.
But the other player hit you up with something tight. Now check it out, Lucas. Your ride's not invisible anymore. We hit you up with your own custom paint job.
Oh, wow. That is completely magnificent. Dude, I love it.
But you know we got two customizers working for you, right? So check this out. When we saw this, we couldn't pass it up, Lucas. The interior was made for you. It's dragon hide effect leather seating with golden effect inlays.
Gravnox, that rules. That is so awesome.
So check this, Lucas. We hit you up with your own armor and weapon storage unit, complete with a polishing system.
God, that is great. Now I don't need my squire.
Meanwhile, all right, check it out, Lucas. We got your own GPS system with a digital city guide.
Aha! A map to the land.
But the other guy hit you up with this. So you've seen both rides. It's decision time, Lucas.
That's cool. I really like that.
All right, just one more thing. You've officially been pimped. Good work. Now, Lucas, your passion wagon looked like it lost all of its drive, if you know what I mean. But we gave it the love it deserved, and now, check out your brand new ride.
Wow! Wow! Whoa! This is awesome! Oh, wow.
Come on, let's go check it out. Now, check it out, Lucas. Your ride's not invisible anymore. We hit you up with your own custom paint job.
Oh, wow. That is completely magnificent. Dude, I love it.
But the other player hit you up with something tight. When we saw this, we couldn't pass it up, Lucas. The interior was made for you. It's dragon hide effect leather seating with golden effect inlays.
Gravnox, that rules. That is so awesome.
So these role-playing games are kind of a social thing, right?
Right.
All right, so Lucas, we hit you up with your own personal computer, a wireless internet, and a subscription to Questmasters of Zill.
Oh, man. That rocks the house. That is just so cool.
But take a look at the other whip. Okay, Lucas, check out your chrome detailing.
Whoa, cool.
So how about the other player? So you've seen both rides. It's decision time, Lucas.
That's cool. I really like that.
All right, just one more thing. You've officially been pimped. Good work. Yo, things are looking up. Word on the street is that you may have what it takes, so I got a challenge for you since you seem to be up for the task. This might not be in the best condition, but it's already got more character and style than most whips do on the streets today. Now, let's see if you can bring out this car's inner pimp. Here. Take these keys and show me what you got. Good luck, player. man, it's Mr. X to the Z. I'm telling you right now, you're running out of time. Yo, things are... Here we go.